Welcome to the TELUS SmartHome app. In this quick overview video, we'll show you around the app interface and make sure you're all set to use your TELUS SmartHome products. This is your home screen. Here, you can run scenes, arm or disarm your system, and see all of your installed devices at a glance. You can also access more information for each device by tapping on the top of the cards. When you reach the bottom of your home screen, you'll find the Edit Dashboard button. Here, you'll be able to edit the order in which your cards appear on the home screen. At the bottom, you'll find your quick access buttons. First up, the Home button. This one will take you back to your home screen. Next, the Video button will show you all of your live video feeds as well as your saved video clips and 24/7 recordings. The Activity button will take you to your activity log. Here, you can see any events that have taken place in your smart home account within the last 60 days. You can sort through these activities using the Filters menu on the top right, as well as expand and collapse your activities using the Expand Collapse All button. Finally, the More button will take you to a page where you can edit your smart home account, configure notifications, and manage devices and app settings. You can also find additional support under the About section of this page. Congratulations! You're all set to control your TELUS smart home devices using the Smart Home app. Please note that some features and settings may differ based on the plan you're subscribed to or devices you have installed. To learn more about the TELUS Smart Home app or your devices, please visit telus.com/smarthomesupport.